Hey y'all, welcome to Vlogmas day 2. I am on my way to go pick up all the kiddos from school. I'll see you guys later. Yeah. I'm home, babe.
Yeah. Hi. Waiting for you to get home so we can order some pizza.
What did you just fall over?
I was standing on a ball and I hit the couch. Okay.
This is how you watch cartoons. You watch cartoons like this? How to watch cartoons, right? Yes, we have pizza from
Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut. We have not felt like cooking, so we are eating Pizza Hut today. We have pepperoni pizza and ham and pineapple pizza. I think Deshaun just turned the TV up louder, so you probably can't hear me. But it's okay. Oh, thanks, babe. I'm gonna show you guys the proper way to eat pizza. I'm gonna show you the proper way to eat pizza, okay? You get your pizza. And you fold it.
No.
Yes.
No.
Look, if I eat my pizza this way, it hurts. It's like a mess. Like, usually stuff is falling everywhere. Okay, when I fold it like this, and then bite it, it's like a little banana boat, you know? Just make a little boat. Nothing falls out. I used to not eat pineapple pizza with pineapples on it, but it's pretty good. If you haven't tried it, you should definitely try it. It's not a new thing. It's definitely an old thing, but...
Sir, you have to sit down. Huh? You're gonna fall.
I'm not for people
so now you can eat.
Who haven't tried it.
Thank you.
Nice.
Oh, thank you, big boy.
I thought it was nasty when I tried it. It was good.
Right, Mama? Do you want to answer me? Right.
Hey guys, this is what I meant to show you last night, but it was too cold out here. It's actually really cold right now also, but I wanted to show you guys our light show outside on the side of the house. You work 3 jobs. First one, sleep. First one up. My mood. It's glistening once again with candy canes. I have been asleep since like 7 something, me and the baby. So yeah, I'm gonna be up probably for quite a while now. I guess I'll just sit here and listen to Christmas songs. So I'll start editing this video to upload it for you guys. And I will see you guys tomorrow.